My name is Pappa Athina and I'm professor in Laboratory of Inorganic and Analytical Chemistry in Chemical Engineering School of NTUA. The lab was established in 1918, shortly after the founding of the school. A variety of research areas is related to the Analytical Chemistry division of the lab, such as the development of analytical procedures to analyze complicated samples such as exhaled air and forest fires mold. Also, we try to detect the adulteration and identify the geographical origin of foodstuff like olive oil and lateness. Furthermore, field analysis to potential natural and man-made disaster has been applied. A characteristic example is the attempt to locate entrapped peep by monitoring the evolved volatiles for human body. In the field of environmental chemistry, we are recovering critical elements like scandium and rare earths from industrial byproducts like bauxite residue. As part of an engineering school, the efforts of the lab stretch to the design and evaluation of components of analytical instruments such as a TTU unit and interface of EMS. Recently, we work on the development of biomimetic chromatographic approaches for the evaluation of pharmacokinetic and toxicological profile of drugs and other bioactive compounds. In the field of inorganic chemistry, research on carbon-based nanomaterials and hybrid materials is carried out. This research centers around the synthesis and characterization of carbon allotropes such as fullerenes, carbon nanotubes, carbon quantum dots, graphene oxides, and their derivatives. The research has been extended to carbon-based nanohybrid material as well as inorganic-organic hybrid semiconductors for both environmental and energy applications. The laboratory has a great expertise in chemistry and technology of building materials, both conventional, such as cement and concrete, and innovative, like geopolymers, ceramic and inorganic insulation materials, which are environmental friendly and inflammable. For the characterization of these materials, a great number of techniques, such as XRD, TG, semi-DR, CFTIR, laser granulometry are used. A variety of testing relating to the thermal, electrical, mechanical properties and the durability of the materials are carried out. The lab research has recently been extended to the exploitation and management of industrial minerals and byproducts in the field of building materials. Thank you for your attention. For more information, you can visit lab website.